Vermont Secretary of State Deb Markowitz is blasting the governor's decision to suspend use of the Vermont Seal of Quality. That is story number five tonight. Touring the Green Mountain Co-Pack facility in South Burlington today, the Democratic candidate for governor said the move is both anti-business and anti-Vermont. She says eliminating the seal completely could really hurt the state's economy.
I was really shocked at the news that we were shutting down this program. It was one of the very first in the nation. Other states have followed because of its success. And my message really is that this is the wrong direction for the state of Vermont to be going, particularly during a recession.
The agriculture agency said budget cuts through the years left it unable to monitor the use of the Seal of Quality, which is supposed to go only to the state's premium quality foods. Republican Lieutenant Governor Brian Duby said today he, too, opposes the administration plan to suspend the program.